September 25th, again. With Captain Smith gone, all is mostly well here. Mr. Archer has not been able to stir up trouble, but not because he does not try. Last night he told Papa that perhaps we should feast on the food from the storehouse. Papa just shook his head mildly, for I know Papa thinks about the coming winter. Mr. Archer gave him an evil look and turned his back. He likely went to think up more mischief with his friends. George Percy, most men, however, do not care just now about who is leader. They are most worried about food and Indian attacks. Last night we heard hooting like owls, yet most here say they are not owls, but warriors. We hear rumbles of drums upriver. Some here think that the Indians make ready to attack. Jessie held my hand tightly tonight. I know she fears for her father. It would be too awful to have neither mother nor father in this world. I pray to God to keep Mr. Bolton safe.